Hi and welcome to this Vizlib how-to video. With the increased usage of custom report, we've seen many customers using huge amounts of dimensions and measures in each data set. Use of that many different fields require an improved structure within the data set. To solve that, we're proud to introduce groups for the custom report. This is how it's done. Groups are created through information in master items. So step one is to make sure all dimensions and measures are master items. This is the best practice for ClickSense anyway, so hopefully this is already done in your application. You can tell if a dimension or measure is a master item from the small link icon in the property panel. The next step is to add a tag to the master item. Open the master item, edit, and insert the tag. Do this for all items in your dataset. The part following the prefix will be used as the group name in the custom report. The final step is to enable groups in the custom report. The setting is on the dataset, so it's possible to have datasets both with groups and without groups in the same custom report object. Enable groups for either dimensions, measures, or both. Different prefixes may be set for different datasets. Simply change the prefix using either plain text or an expression. It is also possible to hide anything not tagged with the right prefix, and you can even have multiple groups for each master item. Using these features in combination makes the custom report very customizable with potentially different views for different users, user groups, or anything else you can think of putting in an expression. The design settings for the groups are found in the appearance section and allow full customization of the look and feel. Note that it's possible to indent the values in each group by changing that setting for the dimensions and measures too. The groups can be sorted. Click on Sort Groups button to open the sorting dialog where each group can be dragged and dropped to the preferred sort order. We hope you will enjoy this feature and please do share your creations with us on social media. Thanks for listening.